Recently, with the team getting bigger, there was a risk of me becoming disconnected with the rest of the team. So this was realised, and it was realised through the team having the confidence to come and say that, so we feel disconnected. And then what we're able to do is to remedy that. I have an open door policy, and I encourage everyone to come and say how they feel so that we can work together to progress that. So what we do now is we have a bi-monthly meeting with everyone in our development delivery team that comes together. And we ask people at the start of each one, take a temperature check, how do you feel? And it's either good, it's bad, or it's meh. And they take a glass, you know, one word, how do you feel about that team at the moment? And they come and stick that on. And we've changed.
And is that from an approved list of words? can they pick any word?
Any word they like. They may be censored afterwards, but the general gist will be there. But it's about understanding how the team feels. So the specific words are not the relevant thing. It's about how they feel. So it might feel that they need more leadership, it might feel they need more direction. They may be frustrated, and we can delve into those. So it's about grouping those and understanding how it feels. And
so there's common themes?
There's common themes in each session, and it varies as well, depending on what we're doing, where we're doing, what projects we've got on, or recent decisions that may have been made.
That's interesting.
And we've just done our last one this morning, and what is really good is, by taking this temperature, and it's, again, it's all credit to the team. In March, it was less positive than than it was now, and then we took every 2 months, we take that temperature, and we capture what the frustrations are, and then we put actions in place to remedy those. So we pull those out and say, what do we do as this as a team? And now we're in a situation where, this morning, there was one negative comment, one person feeling less positive, and then all the rest was okay and feeling really good. They identify what we need to work on. We, as a team, work out how we can address that, and then we put things in place to address that as a team. Because people are more effective when they're happy, they're more effective when they're buying. And it's about working and functioning as a team going forward as a team as well.
And feeling that issues are being listened to and dealt with.
Yes, definitely. It's, that's one of the things you must listen. It's not difficult to appear to listen, but it is difficult to listen and to understand and to capture what they think and what they feel, and being able to understand that and change that into something that you can progress.
Yeah. Okay.